As Carpenter lifts a high fly ball into deep right center field. Out of here. Matt Carpenter's first of the year.
Can't see the stars.
The 1-1 is drilled. Deep right field. And it is off the wall. Fowler being waved in. The 1-1. Carpenter a drive. Down the right field line. Gone. Carpenter bearing hands in a nice play. A couple of four hits tonight. Monsters. Carpenter with a fly ball into right center. It's at the wall. Tie game. Matt Carpenter has tied it up. The fifth hit of the game. Carpenter hits it out to deep left. Schwarber over in the corner. Can't make the catch. One hops off the wall. Two runs score. And this game is tied. Carpenter, the fly ball. Here's Carpenter. Fly ball. Right field. Good. First pitch in the inning. And Carpenter. David Foley young with not much service time. Another chance for Carpenter. Early bare hand. And another fine play.
Beautiful creature.
That looks pretty good. Down the right field line. 1-0 Cardinal. Solo home run. Carpenter. Respect that, so you don't see the. Well, that's driven out to deep right. Don't worry about the bunt. Matt Carpenter goes deep. Sixth home run. Second hit today. Oh, it's caught. Somehow held on to by Carpenter. He may have snow coned that baby. His major league debut.
Standing tall.
In the right center. Speaking of home runs. Goodbye. Matt Carpenter on base for the third time tonight. Two walks and now a solo home run. And the 1-1 is a base hit in the left center. Two runs will score, and Carpenter delivers with two outs to put St. Louis back on top. Wow. 1-1 in the right. Carpenter sitting on that 3-2 pitch, and goodbye. To Almonte. Ground ball left side. Carpenter to second. The turn. And out at first. Carpenter with a drive into right center. This may leave the ballpark. And it does. It's a home run. And a tough one to get a souvenir. 2-2. Carpenter a base hit into right field. One run is in. It'll hold up Munoz at third, but Matt Carpenter delivers.
The mix and match thing just hasn't worked as well as they'd like it to.
Oh!
Carpenter lifts off to deep right field, and gone!
Pre-game. Dan, you gotta do it.
All right then. Swinging bunt, tough play. Carpenter, and he makes it. One pitch. Hit the other way down the left field line. It is a fair ball and it's gone.
How about that? That's no punch to left field.
Carpenter. Base hit in the center. This game is tied. Carpenter delivers. Here comes Banner. We're tied 4-4.
Beautiful creature.
Carpenter hits it a ton down the right field line. It is gone! It's a home run, just fair, on an 0-2 pitch. Carpenter goes deep, and the Cardinals go back on top.
People make an impact, and it can't be debated. He's been a stalwart and a face of the franchise for a period of time, and he carries that mantle very well.
First pitch by Brent Suter is driven out to center. At the wall, one pitch, gone! Way out of here to center. One pitch, 1-0. 2. Carpenter, base hit into right center. He's 3-for-3 and looking for another double. He's got it. Three hits, all have been doubles, and we're only in the third. And the 1-2 lifted in the air out to deep right. At the wall. And it's gone. Carpenter, base. Michaelis will score.
Hit up here in the big leagues.
Carpenter with a drive into right center. At the wall, he's done it. A five-hit night, and he caps it off with a long ball. His second of the night. Five for five. Hamilton puts it in play to third. Carpenter has a play at the plate. The tag by Molina. Also visits, and that's driven out to deep right center. It's at the wall and gone. It's a home run for Carpenter, and the Cardinals have a 5-0 lead.
I always, coming back to St. Louis, always wondered what would have been if I would have signed in 1980.
Cardinals turn two.
And he lifts it in the air out to deep right. How about a splash in? Get there. Way out of here.
That's got to be a splashdown. Remember, it's got to go into McCovey Cove in the air. What a bomb.
Pitch. Carpenter drives it into center field. One run is in. Here comes Fowler. He will score. And Carpenter delivers a big hit here in the eighth. For hips, throws sidearm. And Carpenter hits it down the right field line. It is gone. It's a home run just inside the foul pole. A leadoff homer for the 1-1. Carpenter down the right field line, fair and into the corner. A run will score. Matt on his way to second base. And Jerko stops at third.
That's the one.
Carpenter with a drive. Deep right field. At the wall. Homer for Carpenter. The 3-2. Broken bat line to Carpenter, and it's a double play.
Further repercussions. Carpenter into the opposite field and well hit. Schwarber turns his numbers to the infield, and it's gone. Homers in three straight for Matt Carpenter, and it's back to a two-run game.
The 1-0. Carpenter drives it in the gap in right center. Off to the races. Munoz scores. Here comes Wong. We've got a tie game thanks to Matt Carpenter. And there's a drive. Deep right. How far will this one go? Off the scoreboard and right. 1-0 Cardinals. Home run number 21. Hit by Carpenter. And a mammoth blast here at Wrigley. There's a high chopper, can't turn two. Can they get one? They do. Carpenter ranging to his left to make the play. 2-2. And Carpenter with another drive. Right center. Goodbye. The man is on fire. His second home run of the day. 2. And Carpenter drives it again out to right. And that ball is down. One hops off the ivy. Bam, racing to the plate. And Carpenter is 4-for-4. Oh. It's a fly ball into the corner and right. Carries back, back, back. And it's gone! It's a home run for Carpenter. Into the basket. And a three-run homer for Carpenter. Popped up left side. Racing after it. Carpenter. Shoulder. And he drives it out to deep right. Hayward back. He's done it again. Wow. Carpenter with home run number 24. The 2-2. And that's lifted in the air to right field. That ball is down. It's a fair ball. A run will score. And Carpenter on his way to second. He's 2-for-2 in the first with a pair of doubles.
High deep drive out of the right center.
The 1-2 pitch. Pulled. Nice play by Carpenter to first. The stretch by Martinez. Nicely done on both ends. Carpenter with a drive. Into deep right. At the wall. It is gone. A leadoff homer in history. The most leadoff home runs in Cardinals history. Breaks the tie with Lou Brock. And it's 1-0 St. Louis. And Carpenter drives it in the gap in right center. A one hopper off the wall. Munoz to third, being waved in. And he'll score. This game is tied at one.
For the future, also.
Carpenter with a drive. Out to deep right center. At the wall, it is gone. Leadoff home run. The 23rd time he's done that in his career. The 0-2. Rares back, fires it, charging, Carpenter, tough play, and a stretch by Martinez. And Carpenter lifts it out to deep right field. At the wall, it's gone! Home run, Matt Carpenter, number 28.
You hit the home run.
Like that. Deep right, he's done it again, the league leader in home runs, Matt Carpenter. Number 29, it gets out in a hurry. 3-2. Carpenter, a high fly ball, lifted out to deep right. At the wall, number 30! 30 home runs for Carpenter. St. Louis on top, 3-2.
See.
3-1, hit out to right. He's done it again! 31 and counting. In the air, deep right, at the wall, he's done it again! Matt Carpenter, home run number 32. Carpenter with a drive, in the left center, at the wall, gone! It's gone! Three-run homer, Carpenter! Wow! Kemp, Muncie, and Taylor. And Carpenter lifts one out to center. Taylor back. How about back-to-back home runs? Carpenter goes deep. Back-to-back solo shots to start the ninth.
Saying right now is home run number 36 coming up for Matt Carpenter. You ready for it?
Yep.
I'm saying home run number 36 for Matt Carpenter. There it is. Sometimes you got to go out on a limb. And sometimes you're right.
Man, that's huge. What a monster year Matt Carpenter is having. Curtain call for Matt Carpenter.